Hola a todos, hola amigos. Let's going to continue with our learning. Last week we learned 12 new words in Spanish, and they were, at the end we saw that they were the months of the year, because some of them are quite similar, but the pronunciation is not the same, is it? So let's going to see them together again, and then we try to sing the song, okay? I laminate them, so hopefully they don't get stuck. Let's see. Enero. Can you say it? Enero. Well done. And that is January. Well done. Febrero. 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 And that is February. Marzo, marzo, say that, marzo, March, well done, okay, April, April, can you say that, April, April is April. Okay, maybe some of you like these with chips. It's not mayo, it's mayo, mayo. Can you say that? Mayo, mayo. What is mayo? May. Junio. Remember that, like rojo, remember the sound? Junio, can you say that? Junio, junio. What is junio? June. Julio. Julio, julio. Julio is July. Well done. Next one. Agosto. 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 Well done. Agosto. What is agosto? Agosto is August. Okay, now we start with the long ones. Just split it out. Septiembre. 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 Which is September. Octubre. Octubre. October, well done. October. Noviembre. Again, split it out. Noviembre. Noviembre. Noviembre is November. If you hear any noise, they're doing some plastering upstairs, sorry for it. After there are parents saying, what's going on in your house? Sorry. We will sing in a minute to try to go away, to get the sound go away. Noviembre. This one is diciembre. Diciembre. Can you say that? Diciembre. Diciembre. And that is December. Okay, let's try to sing the song. Let's try to get it together. If you want, you can sing first with me. You can just try to say it after I do it.
Because it's shining like that.
Ready? Enero, febrero, marzo, abril. Can you do it? Enero, febrero, marzo, abril. On your own. Okay. Next one. Mayo, junio, julio, agosto. Mayo, junio, julio, agosto. Can you do it? So to do it up to agosto, ready? Enero, febrero, marzo, abril, mayo, junio, julio, agosto. Okay, ready for the next? Septiembre, octubre, noviembre, diciembre. Septiembre, octubre, noviembre, diciembre. On your own. Shall we do all together? Ready? Enero, febrero, marzo, abril, mayo, junio, julio, agosto, septiembre, octubre, noviembre, diciembre. Super. One on your own. Enero, marzo, mayo, julio, septiembre, noviembre. Super. And now the opposite, you start. Febrero, abril, junio, agosto, octubre, diciembre. And now together. Enero, febrero, marzo, abril, mayo, junio, julio, agosto, septiembre, octubre, noviembre, diciembre. Well done. Right. Are you ready? What is, que es, May. Mayo, well done. Can you say that? Mayo. What is, what is, what is? November. Well done. Noviembre. Can you say that with me? Noviembre. What is January? Ah, well done. Enero. Enero. September. Well done. Septiembre. Septiembre. July. Well done. Julio. Julio. And the last one. My birthday. April. Well done. April. April. Well done, well done. Super. Next week we are going to learn it, and we are going to learn the second bit that goes underneath, because it says these are the 12 months that the year has, and we are going to learn that sentence in Spanish. That's going to be a little bit challenging. So shall we finish it singing our, I'm going to send you a little work for the months of the year if you want to do it, and then let's going to sing this song if you want before we go, okay? Shall we? Red is rojo, red is rojo, blue azul, blue azul, yellow amarillo, yellow amarillo, Green is verde. Green is verde. Black is negro. Black is negro. Brown, marrón. Brown, marrón. Orange is naranja. Orange is naranja. White is blanco. White is blanco. Gris. Rosa. Rosa. Morado. Morado. Well done. Right, I let you go. Have a lovely weekend, everyone. Adiós, amigos. Adiós.